We're following breaking news in Cheshire tonight. Two people have been shot and killed. I'm Ann Nyberg.
And I'm Keith Coombs. That shooting happened around 4 o'clock this afternoon, and it happened at a home on Cornwell Avenue, a short distance away from the Doolittle Elementary School. News 8's Stephanie Simone joins us live from the scene tonight with the latest. Stephanie.
Keith, Ann, neighbors have gathered out here. Many are very sad, saying that six people lived in that home where Cheshire police are confirming two people are dead. Now, police say this happened around 4 o'clock here on Cornwall Avenue. They initially reported a shooting, and then they said two people are in fact dead. Now, Cheshire police just confirmed that they are two adults. At this point, they said state police major crimes. They're on their way. The medical examiner, they're on their way. And they also wanted to stress that they do not believe there is any threat to the public at this point. But investigators are still on scene. Detectives are still doing some work here at the home. We are about five houses away from the home where this happened. But Cheshire Police, they're about to give us an update right now. So as soon as we get more information, we'll get it to you. For now, we are live in Cheshire. Stephanie Simone, News 8.